choice.
That I ain't going
away.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
All right. This is your girl Egotoa L, and I have.
Sup?
You gonna say your name?
No. You know how this goes.
I'm so freaking tired of you already. All right, so we coming back with a 21 Full Snack International Snack Kit that is Dutch.
German, Dutch, something. It's one of the two.
Yeah. Okay.
And I'm going to be honest with you. I didn't really think they eat sweets over there. I thought it was like all gin and stuff. So that's... Dog, do you not see how they act?
Anywho, so we go to the video. All right. So, this is what it looks like. All right. I'm going to let you do first dibs. Close your eyes.
I'm not doing that.
Close your eyes.
I'm not doing
that. Make it fun.
Your drag queen thing, you know, that's...
You know what? I'm going to be this ass. Okay. I knew he was going for the crackers. Okay, so tell him what it is. And show them what it is.
I can't pronounce. Oh, hold up. It got pizza on it. Pizza cracker. Yep. Look at it. Bam. See? Yep. That's. But it looked real dry, though. I don't know why. I just felt like
E.T.?
It just looks like a dog biscuit.
Original pizza cracker. All right. Do the honors.
All right, I opened it.
Okay.
Don't you gotta? This like diabetic crackers or something. God, hey, buddy.
Not bad.
Whoever did this need to be slapped. Like, I'm sorry, but
it don't really have any flavor.
It tastes like grass.
I guess because
don't you?
I don't know.
It.
Okay, my turn.
What is that?
Osmo Burger cookies.
These inmates in prison.
Bruh. Oh my gosh.
I'm waiting for the 1% juice to come in there, Bridges.
Shut up. What you think?
What is this, I think? Yeah, tastes so good. Oh.
Now these have a weird aftertaste.
Tastes like someone put lotion in my mouth.
Oh my God.
How much sugar they put in that thing? Negative?
They from Turkey.
That makes sense.
Uh-huh.
Hold on. This one. You can't mess up gummy worms, bro.
Yes, you really can.
You cannot mess up gummy worms. So this, I need something to take this depression out my mouth. This is, all right, I got to. You taste like the sour gummies, but like after you suck a lot of salt and stuff.
These are good. These are good.
Yeah, they.
Okay.
Camonini. Yeah. Stay with me.
Cream mini. Okay. And their milkshake flavor. I don't know if y'all can see that. Okay.
It looks like a Starburst. Don't tell me it's doubly wrapped. Oh, it's so dry that the stick is sticking on it. Okay. Up next.
This is confusing.
Is the wrapper edible? Am I not? Nah, it's hard. That's a no. Yes. That's something you get your diabetic grandma right there, boy. Especially the mean one.
This tastes like Melanta. The X-Lax stuff.
Molasses?
No, Melanta.
I don't know what that is.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, this one. All right, hold on. What's that right here? Oh, shit, that's banana. I don't know about that. All right. Super Roll.
You had info?
Super Roll.
Super Roll?
Yeah. These are like the things I like, so. They got two blunts in here, dog. That's crazy.
I'll take the broken one.
Know how much you like broken sticks, huh?
Yeah, it's got a curve in it, smart ass. Anywho. Okay, turkey. These snacks y'all got is trash, bro.
Oh, they just different.
They trash.
Bro, they kids must not know what happened in here.
I see why they don't want them to have the sugar and stuff out here. Because I would be depressed eating half of these damn snacks. This whole box so far, what would you rate it? A 1 out of 10. 10 being the highest, 1 being the worst.
A 10. Out of 100, it would be a 10.
Say what out of 10?
A 3?
He being modest and real nice, because that ain't even his forte majority of the time.
No, it's really a 3.
And this is...
Because snacks aren't so terrible that you can't eat them.
Biscolata mood, okay.
Ancestors are going to love these snacks, boy.
Are you talking about don't put that on our table?
All right. Oh. This is how someone really put their foot in it.
It tastes like hot chocolate.
It's probably the best thing, honestly.
But the worms are good. We actually ate the whole thing.
You mean them unsweetened Haribo worms?
They still were good. Okay.
I knew you might eat nuts. Grab a handful.
Bruh! If y'all see him. Chitty chitty bang bang. I ain't gonna say. I wanna stay monetized. Bruh, I'm so serious.
Are you not holding a bag of nuts, madam?
They pop! Here, put these nuts in your mouth.
I knew you was going to do that. Huh. Now, you open it, you eat it first.
I will. Okay.
How they tell you?